Good evening as we welcome you to the JRD Tata Sports Complex Stadium for the last time this season, with Jamshedpur at home to the leaders of the Hero Indian Super League, Bengaluru FC. Not too long ago, Pune dealt them the heaviest loss of the season, winning 4-1 here on February 16th, but they're playing against the Bengaluru side that's missing some huge, huge players. When you think about Udanta not there, Miku not there, Dimas, Chetri.
Not playing advantage. And the referee sometimes trying to get the game through.
That's a goal. How about this? It looked like an innocuous ball there. But Shaboy going through. The last opening of the game. And it's the Bina Bengaluru who lead 1-0 at the bonus.
That has just gone for absolutely nothing. And a mix-up defensively. I just thought that Samrata Bora was just going to come and pick that up. It was simple routine stuff. I can't believe that Jamshedpur have been done like this. It's just up down to the top. The little knock back. Yours, mine, away. Oh, no. And Senboy, I'll tell you what, take it out to this young lad. Because he's just turned around. He's gambled. He's just gambled. Because Augustin thought Sabrata was coming. He didn't. And the next thing you know, the ball is in the back of the net.
Oh, thanks. He's inside the box when he scored. Here is the goal scorer. And as he runs, the gets it. He's still going to be over. Yeah, just that layoff through him. That's what's happened with the layoff. He didn't need to make the touch.
I think he may have been closed down if that ball wasn't touching. You see Edmund there, just put his head in his hands and knows he maybe shouldn't have touched it. It's bouncing, it's bottling. Would he have got there? I think he would just have got there. But I tell you what, Luis has done ever so well there just to react his feet very, very quickly.
So confident is Gus about seeing. And his confidence allows a good run in the box.
He's given it.
It's there. It's a penalty.
I think he's caught him, to be fair, Andy. I think he's caught him.
A wonderful run from Edwin. Rudiger, the 19-year-old who joined Bengaluru in 2017.
There is a little bit of contact, but not enough for me.
Will it be two? Side back, Sudaka, the winner, miscued daily. Just as back to the end. The locals are very happy with that. Good save, Chibaka, judged them the right way. Wasn't the best of penalties there. Stays away.
Keeps him in the game. That's the most important thing. Can't win a game in the first 45 minutes, but you can certainly lose one.
Gets a second chance. Goes for goal. Did it take a fingertip from Sabrata Bora? I think it might have.
Well, San Fran did ever so well there, because if you have a look, he got fortuitous there with a poor touch. Just opens his body up. Decides to try and take it on. I think there was just a finger there. Yep.
Here he is, the excitement machine. Chisarraz goes for goal. Just wide. You need players like this. As soon as they run at the fences, the excitement levels lift.
And only when we saw him outside, he got it all wrong. Now this is Chisarraz at his best. Drop the shoulder, cuts back in. I tell you, from behind the goal, you can see from the shadow of the ball. I think that's not too far away. It's come back. About a yard away. Here you go. Nice dynamic run. Causing Rino Anto to rock back on his heels. Started out wide. It's coming. But it doesn't just come enough. Looking away from the kids. The kids have been brilliant for Bengaluru.
I think for us as commentators, it's exciting to see some new faces in here. And he's caught one. It's taken 43 minutes and 58 seconds. He's had to catch a ball.
That's literally his first touch of the game in my book. It literally is.
Just on 40 seconds remain. Can Jamshedpur sneak up? And that's so defending. as a former defender put it past Rooney. It doesn't matter in the end. It was solid. But the player who must have been thinking I made a mistake earlier, I'm going to redeem myself. The Leicester has done it. Well done.
And brings the length of the pitch to Alan Hoyt-Serrata. Well, defensive mistakes at both ends are proving costly. And it's the keepers who are to blame. This is the first time they've got in behind the Bengaluru defence. Great challenge initially. It was from somewhere. But then, Torak comes. And watch this.
Augustin Fernandez makes it 1-1. This has been an absorbing first half. But two goalkeeping errors have resulted in goals here at the furnace. In the 16th minute, Shemboy bounced. Confusion between Augustin and his keeper, Shabrata. Come in search of just their second win in the run home, one victory in the previous five. 9 draws, the most in the history of the Hero Indian Super League. They've squandered 6 points from winning positions, which has actually cost them a place in the top four for the second successive year. He is on fire, he's Michael Sisarage. Can he get to it?
It's needed to come to the fore.
time they're getting the ball and they're attacking third, you almost feel like there's going to be another goal.
That's the problem with the kids. It really is. Confidence gets hurt. It gets bruised. But what you want to see is you want to see which of the kids are going to stand up for the challenges and which of the kids are going to carry on playing.
Receiving from Jerry and then the free kick from Calvo. Well, that's clumsy. And he's on a yellow. He might get a second. You can see Luis Francisco trying to protect their defender. And the other Jamshedpur players are reminding the referees on the yellow. It's late. It's clumsy. Is it bookable?
Yes, it is. That's a yellow card. If he's not on a yellow card and that's anywhere else on the pitch, he gets given a yellow. So
why not now?
No, he's reaching for the pocket.
That's sad for the youngster because Wilson runs in, the 22-year-old defender, his first time. Delhi to in Chennai. Well, I was going to say six. How does he miss the target here? Augusto Fernandes could have got a red double. No one picked him up.
I think it'd have been the first centre half this season to score two if it had hit the back of the net. That is a free header from 4 yards out. Wow. I think Anant, who's usually with us, or even Curry sometimes in the studios, would have put that one away. Games. So, to me, the most disappointing person tonight would be Bengaluru. Because twice they've been in absolute perfect positions to just shut it out with that trick. And those suicide runs, that's why as well. They've decided to go themselves.
And misses out on the match ball. The season for Jamshedpur comes to an end. Balance.